Hi guys, I've definitely done one of these before. This particular car, I've done the whole series as far as I know, but I'm sitting at my daughter's house, need to pass the time, so I think I'll put it together. So this will be a duplicate of one I've done before. I do like these little kits, and whoever designed them was pretty clever. The only problem I found with some of them, The only problem I found with some of them is these little wind-up motors have a tendency to break. The gears come loose on the shafts. But at the moment, that one looks okay. So we've got parts A, B, and B. And a set of instructions. Let's see if I can lock the focus off so it doesn't keep going in and out while we're working. Hand around a bit. Well, that might have done it. Okay, so somewhere in here there'll be a little piece that looks like an arrow that you use for poking the bits out. I'm not seeing it. Oh well. Oh, there it is. Just there. So you use that bit to poke all the others out and all the little slots and holes that are in them. So we need A1, which is this piece. It tells you what all the pieces are up there. So that's A1. Come on, out. There we go. And you need to find the bits that have to come out. Sometimes it pays to sort of wobble it around a bit in the light so you can see them. Yeah, there's another one. Okay, I think that's A1. And we need B and C. B and C, 2. It looks like B and C are identical, as I said, even though they're both labelled B. One is B and one is C. So these two pieces go here. Motor, make sure we get it the right way round. This will go there. Then we need A3, which just happens to be this nice bright orange bit again. That's going to sit on there. Okay, so that's the motor in place. Put that to one side for a minute. We now need A8, which which is the steering wheel. A6, which is, looks like the dashboard. I'll be that piece. A7, which is these seats. B4. That one. Really? Yeah, it is B4. And obviously C4 as well. Okay, so if we hold that, that way, A5 is that one, so A5 goes like that. A7 goes like that. So that's our seats. And that one goes on there like that. And for some reason, we got space for two steering wheels. We only want one. That's a bit unfortunate for the passenger because they got a steering column sticking up next to them. Anyway, yeah, there we go. So that looks nice. Push those bits out of the way for now. Right, that slots into here in those two slots. Right. Now, C9 and B9, which is the main side of the body shell. Quite a lot of bits to poke out there. Like I said, you have to move it in the light to be able to see them. That's all of them. Okay, get the other one. Okay, that's going to go over there. Oh, yes, there's little bits. Oh, no, no, that is right. Ah, yeah, those bits. Right, that's better. Now, A10. A10. Push these back up here out of the way. A10. A10 goes on there. A11. This one goes on the front. Is that the right way up? Yeah, that's the right way up. A12 goes on the back. A12. Just here. Right, now we want C13. Which, if we hold that way around, that'll be C13 and B13. That's got a couple of little bits to pop out. Okay, so that's C13, and we also want B13. Right, that's going to go like that, like that. We want C14 and B14. That's one of them. So if we hold that like that, that's going to go with that little slot facing that way. Okay, and that one, which is 15, goes behind it. Okay, and then the same on the other side, the other way. So that one's going to go in there. Right. Put them to one side. Knock the camera at the same time. Didn't mean to do that. Now we need B16 and C16. B16. Oh, that's all of these. Oh, I see. They go all the way around here. So which way do they point? Like that. I do remember doing this before. Got a nasty feeling they all pop out when you don't want them to. Because they got to go in there, I think. Or no, they go on the front. Yeah. Okay, put that one to one side, do the other one. I've got to say, I'm glad I didn't try and do this in the car. That's what I often try and do, these little kits. I'd have lost these pieces down the side of the car seat. Okay, that's one of them. So they're facing opposite ways. Next, C17 and B17, which will be these bits. And they go around here. Hang on, Grandad, you've just done that wrong. These bits need to be on the outside. Ah, well done. I was doing so well. I was so confident. Still, if you don't make a mistake, nobody's got anything to comment on, have they? Out you come. Right. Those actually go... I was just trying to work out how on earth they were going to slide into the bodywork with nothing to stick them on. Right, because those, I've got to go in there. Can we do that? Yes. Yes, we can do that. That's the next bit. Okay, so get them out of there. Well, I think a choice of two ways of doing it, I'm bound to choose the wrong way. Go on, in you go. Don't be awkward now. This is just on the limits of my eyesight and my fat fingers. Right. Just a gentle wiggle and it's in. Okay, well, that took us a little bit longer than it should have done because we went backwards. Right, now C20 and B20, which can only be these ones. Right. And A18 and A19. A19 is right at the back, and then all the others are A18. So that's A19. Any indication which way around it goes? It's going to be that little knobble bit at the front. There, like that. Oh, don't be awkward. Now the last one. No, you're not the last one. That's the last one. You're going to go right on the front there. Like that. And fall off. Okay. Well, you're going to go... on there. And the last one is going to be... like that. Cool. I really thought I was going to struggle there. Right. So this is going that way around. Last one. Right, in place. Disconnected that one. Get back in. Yep. Okay. So that was up to part 10. C21. It's got to be that piece. Yep, that's C21. Okay, B21. A22 is the headlights. These. Yeah. Oh, that's awkward. It's right in there. You need a pair of tweezers, really, for this. Yeah, definitely need a pair of tweezers. Can't do it. My fat fingers will not let me do it. I wonder if my daughter's got any tweezers that I can make use of. Because I can't do that. I physically cannot get into the little slot. That did it. But it would have been a lot easier with a pair of tweezers to line it up. Okay, so that was the headlights. Now, A23. Hold it the right way up. That's A23. Got one of the cats coming to visit me. A23 is going to be that one. A24. A26. And that's got to be A27, there's no doubt about it, yeah. Okay, put the windows out. Right, now wheels. B28. Be that piece. And that piece. And that piece. Now that's got to go on there. That's got to go on there, so that it does actually turn, and then that goes in on there. Which is interesting, so they've got a slot there, as if you could actually have an axle going through in an alternative version. Front suspension. Right, and then finally the wheels. I do keep warning people, I once pushed these so hard the shafts or the axles went through the end of the plastic and stuck in my fingers. So probably better to do something like that. So there's no chance of sticking them in your fingers. And I think that's it. That's going a long way. It's got a bit of a left turn on it as well for some reason. A right turn on it. But it works. Excellent. So, I need to tidy up, but that is Clockwork Classic Cars Grand Tourer. And I paid 99p. Nah, not going to get that out without ripping it, so we'll leave it. Yeah. Anyway, there we go. Job done. 45 minutes. Just do an extra close up for the thumbnail. Okay, Ginger, what do you think of this one then? Not keen on it, aren't you? I thought you'd have jumped on it. Oh, you're just a bit tired. You've only just woken up, haven't you? So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave us a comment so I know how I'm doing. And somewhere up here there'll be some links to related playlists. Thanks again.